The king is finally back. Hey guys, how you guys doing? Are you guys well? I am so excited about this. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna try my best to be as professional as I can because I am Harry Styles all the way. Like literally, Harry Styles is my favorite singer. And obviously my favorite person from One Direction. Well, at first it was Niall Horan, and then it changed to Harry Styles because he's really, really talented, and I cannot wait for this. This is gonna be the best song ever. Like, he's back, he's been dropping hints as of his new era, and it's finally here. And we were like, did you go on the website where you have to type in your name, and then after you type in your name, just a message directly from him? That was like really crazy. Like, oh my god, I was screaming by myself. So I'm ready for this. I hope you guys are ready for this reaction, because this is gonna be one for the books. Like, this is gonna be one for the books. I cannot wait. I'm so excited. Let's just dive right into this. And oh my god, he's back. The king is back. Come on now. Pay some respect. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and then let's get to this reaction. This is really hard. Let me just like this. Yep. Like this already. His voice is so good. Do you know who you are? That's the tone. This is hard. Step in the light. Not going his best lyric song. Know who you are. Okay, this is a really good song. Easily his best lyrical content. Great vocals. He has grown. I'm still trying to think if it's better than Sign of the Times, because that is my favorite song by him. It just makes me cry every time I listen to it. But this is good. I'm gonna get more into it and listen to it more and decide where I stand. But I obviously love the song because it is Harry Styles after all, and he's just amazing. Everything he does is gold. So yeah, thank you for watching my action. Hope you enjoyed it.